Greetings everyone, JediPadawanDaniel here, and I know I said I was gonna be doing the other side of the Dawnguard quest, but then I kinda just decided to do without that. I'm sorry for those of you that might have actually preferred me this side of the Dawnguard art, but I already made the choice, at least of the vampires and stuff, and I didn't really feel like going back with this character to do that all again, and it would take me too long to get to them with the other characters I created, so I'm just gonna just go ahead and do the Dragonborn DLC storyline, and then just get to work on basically finishing up some of the other Creation Club content. And possibly, or just screwing it all over and just basically be just doing whatever the frig I want. So yeah, take what I say with a grain of salt is all I can say, because I tend to change my mind a lot. I know that's annoying, but I don't know. It's a bad habit I have on. I need to get better about my bad habit, but anyway, so yeah, we're already here in Solstein, and I'm gonna just go ahead and read one of the letters.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the... I might know someone, though maybe not. I can't remember. I just can't be sure. I think maybe he had something to do with a temple. A temple here on the island. Does that help?
Yeah. That helps. I already unlocked one of the shots needed, and I already found one of the books. I can't do the Unearthed quest because every time I try going into the barrow, for some reason the game like just crashes and ends, like just completely exits out of the game. So I don't know what mod I have installed on for that. So once I finish Dragonborn DLC, which I will end with the Ebony Warrior fight, I'm going to just get rid of all the mods I have installed and just probably just do a clean, fresh live streams of it on Twitch after this. That's probably what I'm going to do from now on, where I'll just be playing with different types of mods. Like quest mods, overall mods, all that.
We must leave this place. Isra, I'm here to help you. You must leave this place. You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here?
Freya.
I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them.
Not gonna lie, Freya is the second character in Skyrim that I have a bit of a crush on. First is definitely Serana, obviously. But yeah, Freya is definitely a close second.
I am unsure. Something has taken control. It makes them... My father, Storn, are... Then you and I both... Let us go. We need to find a way into the temple below. There are few of us. If I cannot find a way to save them, there is no hope for our people.
Go! Find them! I knew it!
I'll make lack of protection.
Oops.
We should not delay. I must not fail my people. We have lived on Sol. We try to serve the Allmaker. His story is as old as Sol's time itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. We must find out what isn't working. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
Yeah, I'm using Soul Render and Blood Scythe. I forgot all my other unique weapons in the Lost Valley Keep that I had. But I also had to install all that mod because I feared that that might have been causing the unnerf issue, but sadly that wasn't it, and I basically lost all my unique weapons and stuff, so basically I just lost almost everything, so yeah, that was a big mistake on my part, but oh well, I'm fine with this. I can work with this. I do not wish to imagine the things that happened in this chamber.
Find them over here.
Escape Mirak's sight.
Ouch.
I thank you for your protection, Allmaker. The evil in this...
Holy crap.
Something feels wrong. Brace yourself!
Thank you.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mira. Nothing but rule books. I do not suspect that would be the case the further we go.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... So you have slain Albion. Well done. I could have slain him myself back when I walked here. But I chose a different path. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond you. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
You read the book, and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? This is a dangerous thing, then. Perhaps Storn can make sense of what... Come, there looks to be a way out through here. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Father, I have returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storn what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Made up,
I will strike like a hawk!
That's the end of that.
I suppose.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak. Really? The legends speak of that place. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine. It means what I feel. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about. But our time. You must go. You may be able to break the hold on all people here, and free them from control.
The whole village is here. What sorcery
what
is this?
Don't like those eyes you got. They're bad.
You have prevailed. I can feel. So it is. If you have released, I doubt it will full. I cannot help with that. Mirak, it is a. He can. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. May darkness never touch you.
Too late, I'm already a vampire. What the? Okay. That was odd.
There have been many. Take a look.
Good day.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Yes, Sarah? Sarah? Sarah?
Yes, Sarah?
There's something you need?
Sarah? There's something you need? Sarah?
Okay.
Hope our shipments are still good. How long has it been?
I feel we're already late.
Get back here.
Ever strong.
Wrong shout.
Go!
Somehow. Not much contact with others around you.
What happened?
Move along.
Okay, that was weird.
Two fingers. Pronated. It's pronated.
Yes?
Hearts. Master Neloth believes they may be... I'm just having trouble... I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate.
Hmm?
I don't recall inviting you into my tower. I do hope you make this worth my while. You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old... What could you know of them? You didn't know. Hermaeus Mora has always tried... Where the... Apparently time is more... Found one? Yeah. Dangerous knowledge is still... Mira. Well, I knew something connected with her. I wasn't sure that it wasn't... Oh, yes. They're not hard. Yes, I haven't been... But my... But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Oh, it is clearly not associated with the same power that has... And I'm not talking about Hermaeus Mora. These black books are all here. No. What you're looking for is a specific book. Presumably. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. I'm afraid it isn't that simple. It seems the... I found... But perhaps the... Tuna Chardak, then. Follow me.
I hope this is important.
What? Why do they... Well, don't. I'm sure there's plenty of people in Raven Rock to choose from. Once were... Someone... Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Wolves always waters it down. I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing.
Thank you.
It's a shame about Verona. Damn that man. He's being totally unreasonable. That fetcher told me if I do decades of loyal service, 3 taproots soaked in the headwater. I'm an old woman. If you get some taproots, I'll pay you to dip them in the headwaters and bring them to me. Every type of fungus in Solstheim or Skyrim. Oh, and a few other ingredients and potions. Azura light your steps.
I hope you're not expect- Still can't figure out why I was working on that damned pillar. Damnable ash. No matter how much I was-
Find a new steward for us quickly. Master Neloth is making me do all her work. This is Master Neloth's tower. He's a... What can I do for you? He's off doing research in... He told me all about it, but I can't see... recall the details right now.
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Here we are. The book is housed in the main dome. I sealed the door the last time I was here, as a precaution against thieves and other meddlers. Shall we get on?
Thank you.
appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. The last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins. I was here alone then, and I find an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work. Nichardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts. The city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flat, but old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, I only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on. Room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. To start. Able to assemble a complete autonomy in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here.
Thank you.
kind of was hoping that I could just...
Ah, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get that next.
No, I don't want to sit down.
Fortunately, each cube we retrieve shuts down the...
What have we here?
Me walking on water. Okay, that was weird. The game just crashed on me. That was weird.
I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. Here and retrieve this cube once you find the last one we need. Good luck.
I'm not getting an option to use the... Having to use this, but
I
Hopefully that's the only time I have to use that. For this.
The Ashfrabred Mountain holds secrets. Secrets, I mean.
Oh, right.
It took longer than I'd hoped, but at least it's finally done. To release the book.
You thought to reject me, and yet here you are. Your journey towards enlightenment has led you to my realm, as I knew it would. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are Dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. Power as Dragonborn to bend the world to your will. Here then is the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Served me long and well, but he grows restless under my guidance. His desire to return to your world will spread my influence more widely, but it will also set him free from my direct control. It may be time to replace him with a more loyal servant, one who still appreciates the gifts that I have to offer. Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. My word is as true as fate, as inevitable as destiny. Bring me what I want, and I will give you what you seek. Send the Skaar Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
What happened? What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have won... What secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Talmithrim. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books.
You must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something? It will be dangerous. Then may the Allmaker give you the strength of a great bear and make your will as firm as stone. Go and speak to him if you like, but do not... Don't worry yourself.
I am in no mood to talk outside. It is Baldur Ironshaper, as our only... I do not... I saw... south and west. Your world takes you that way.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim. Well, I suppose it's been nearly a... Well, in fact, they've been very Oh, Solstheim is a fascinating... Yes, given that, either that, or perhaps powerful and... Some of the more powerful among them can exert their influence within...
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. A trade ship from... My mother fell in love with... Sadly, no. I came across a few of my mother's old things. I believe she would want it placed upon her tombstone in Falkreath. If you find yourself in Falkreath, please, I don't have much to give in reward, but return to me when the task is done and I'll do what I can. Thank you, Skull Friend.
So the dragons have returned. Well... The Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. That is our name for him. The demon of knowledge. He has... ancient lore handed down from how to talk to the wind. We know him. The very fact that the skull... So it falls to... The tree stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. I believe... Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Herma Mora myself. I will make sure... That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Nirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
What is happening? You must stop it!
The skull yield up their secrets to me! You!
Mother! No, stop!
I won't! I won't! Not for you.
Do something,
Dragonborn. You have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I'll keep my promise, as befits. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak.
What is happening? You must stop it!
You will be either a worthy opponent, or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
What have you done? I think he knew what would happen. Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Mirak. Do not fail.
has the mastery. Climb aboard in Admiral Mira. Beware. Mira is strong. He knew you would come here. I will look for a spot to land.
So, Rota, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guest first.
Oh, Kadeem!
And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended. He is a fickle master, you know.
Rosicrel! The Holy King! Now! Rosicrel!
Thank you. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended. Is a
cruiser craft.
Did you think to escape me, Mirak? You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. You're an easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Thank you. Whatever your other reasons for acting, you have done the Skull a great service. We will not forget what you have done. I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice, of warning? As shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull friend. And so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down that path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull friend. My father was a noble man, and a true Skull. My heart is still heavy with the loss of my father. Join you? You mean leave the village to journey with you and fight at your side? Well, I'm flattered, but the village is my home. It's very rare for one of the Skull to leave, and I have responsibilities here. You're right. I suppose the others can get by without me for a while. Very well. If you need my help, seek me out here in the village. I will follow you, Skull friend, but I must return to the village afterward.
more? How did you do that?
Hmm? What do you need? Hmm? Hmm?
Hit me! I will crush you! That's the spirit!
Looks like that's all of the Dragonborn DLC's main story and that Ebony Warrior quest. So, thank you all for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed, and, I'll be seeing y'all on the future where I will be tackling, mods from modded quests, overhauls, all sorts of things. So yeah, have that to look forward to. So until then, this is JediPadawanDaniel signing off, and for speaking to y'all.